Hello again, everybody, and welcome to the Pete Dye Course in French Lick, Indiana, where there are three huge winners this day in the Legends Championship. Jan Stevenson wins the Super Seniors at 63 years old. This was her first win in three decades. She put the sport on the map back in the 70s as a poster lady.
Winning anything, it means a lot, especially when you like to compete and you've been a competitor your whole life. And, you know, most of the wins now are just like playing in Nassau with your friends. So to beat, you know, the peers that I grew up with, it's really, really, really means something.
Another huge name wins the overall championship. That's Julie Engster. Engster did it in dramatic fashion. The Solheim Cup captain finishes at 5 under par, wins by 2 shots, but it's the way she did it. She was down with just 6 holes to play, but finished with 4 birdies in those final 6 holes to win the Legends Championship.
You know what? I just tried to stay patient, and I started to hit it a little bit better. I was not hitting it very good, so it was good to win. I feel good.
Having the Legends, what does it mean? I mean, obviously you're new to this, but for all the other ladies as well.
It's great. I mean, these are the ladies that built our tour. These are the ladies I looked up to playing. You know, and now we got younger ones, 45 coming out. I don't know. I just think it's great that we all can get together and you know, you see the crowds out there. These are the girls that they remember playing on the LPGA, so I think it's great.
But the biggest winner of all was the charity which benefits from this event. The Riley Children's Foundation gets $150,000 because of the Legends Championship. From the Pete Dye Course in French Lick, Indiana, I am Fred Cowgill, WLKY Sports.